me from the second version of my home cockpit. Actually, I've already sold my hardware. I decided to do that because my MCP panel broke again. It just dead. You know, I can't switch it on and fly without MCP is weird. Well, that's not the only problem. To repair it, I need actually to cut my glare sheet totally. Well, it's made of cardboard, so I used glue to fix all these panels. And I think that work I need to put into fixing this is not worth the final effect. There won't be any progress. I prefer to sell this. Actually, all GoFlight panels are already sold. And I'm also selling the main monitor and my FS PC. Well, I hope the next product is going to be better than this one. And the main cockpit light doesn't work. There's some more things that doesn't work properly. But anyway, we made a watch light on this thing. And you know, experience I got when building this cockpit is very important for me. So I know what should be fixed for the next cockpit to make it better and more comfortable for any repairs and generally for flying. It's probably going to be some sort of copy of the real thing, not a generic cockpit. I've not decided yet what's gonna be. It might be Boeing 737, but that is not for sure yet. Anyway, I would like to thank all my friends and subscribers on YouTube. I got a lot of inspirations from them, and I'm gonna be offline for a while. Anyway, I will be back, of course. So stay tuned. Bye.